You couldn't have stopped by at a better time, boss. Some bozos snuck on board, snatched the paperwork that classifies us as permanent residents of international waters, made off on our jet skis. We don't get them back. We're gonna get the biggest IRS bill of all time. So how about it? If you want to see what it's like to be me, go off and take them out. Last I saw the bastards, they were headed off towards the Vespucci canals. I mean, I bet you thought me and the bartender had a pretty easy run of it out here on the ocean wave. But honestly, the crapola I have to deal with on a daily basis, I might as well be the captain of a giant floating magnet for every protester, pirate, eco-terrorist, rival 1%er and corrupt official in the state. Glad to see you walking a mile or two in my shoes. Seriously, mate. of smoke or anything to go by? I'd say we've sent our message. I'm sure you don't need me to tell you to lose the cops if they're after you. And if that wasn't fun enough on its own, the insurance money for those skis should make this all worth our while.
Get back!
Ah, it's a captain's life, eh, boss? Let's do this again sometime.